show the trail hug. The trails, buddy.
One point to four?
Yeah, 2.8. Yesterday was 1.2. One way.
Hello. Good girl.
Grotto Falls.
1.4 miles. Smoky Mountains. Tennessee. Oh no, I think we're in North Carolina. Hold on. Yeah, North Carolina. Maybe Tennessee. We're on the border. Anyways, it's just outside of Gatlinburg. Very nice drive back in. We've seen a couple bears. It takes some time to get back in here. It's a one-way road. Traffic goes very slow. See a bear, you're gonna stop for about 10 minutes, take pictures, everybody stops, but it's worth it. Very beautiful back here. Seen one turkey. That will be my nickname for the day. Tom the Turkey. Here we go. Gobble, gobble. There goes a chipmunk. Very ferocious.
Chipmunk.
I should have brought my chipmunk spray, just in case. A lot of people back here. We had to park about a mile away from the trailhead just to get back in here. So the 1.4 one-way mile hike turned into a 2.4 mile one-way because we had to park a mile away because this trail is heavily trafficked from tourists from all over the United States and probably all over the world. Great Smoky Mountains. Today on camera will be my beautiful wife, Lee. She takes better pictures and videos than me. You know how I know that? Because she told me.
That's not true. I absolutely take a better than you.
Nice trail. They keep it well groomed. Got all this wood in here. Very heavily trafficked. All the stairs on it. Very easy to walk. Good family friendly hike. Lots of kids up here. Moms and dads. Older people. Senior citizens. Anybody can do this. Anybody can do this walk. Very beautiful.